The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 130 pounds, Andre Armstrong.
Quite a unique match here, guys, as we're looking at a three-on-one affair coming up next.
Yeah, and in the case of the one, you have to give points for bravery, though not so much for smarts.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
And there's Parker. He's looking at it.
Driver!
He looks for it once again. It's just a matter of time now.
This just might be enough for him to take.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Yep.
Neck breaker.
Just when you
thought he
goes.
There's no coming back from that.
But he's running on fumes
here. One more time. He can finish him there.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Talk about attacking the trachea.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.